continuing our journey to somewhere in Arkansas. Where are we? Royce City? Yeah. Royce City, Texas. 251 more miles to go. Temperature here is 43 degrees. We are to stay on this road for 64 miles. Exit 146, Texas 37, Clarksville, Winnsboro, Arkansas. I think Winnsboro is... I'm not sure. We'll figure it out. Anyway, just wanted to give you a little bit of an update. Brought to you by Milk Biscuit. Guaranteed to brighten your teeth, soften your skin like butter, and make you think you're above average. Milk Biscuit, available at the JBG Travels online store. Aha. Buddy John, let me get here. Hello and good afternoon. Greetings from Cumbie, Texas. Elevation is, what is it? 486 feet. Continuing our journey to Arkansas. 220 more miles to go. Can't seem to remember the name of that town in Arkansas that we're headed for. Waldron, Arkansas. I thought it was Oklahoma. Holy smokies. I thought it was Oklahoma. Oh boy, oh boy. I am so sorry about that. Anyway, you gotta go. 33 miles, exit 146. Hey everybody, John, if you get here, hello and good afternoon, greetings. We are somewhere in Mount Vernon, Texas. Continuing our journey to Helderon. I have no idea. Hebron. I tell you, Waldron, Arkansas. Waldron, Arkansas, it is. Exit 146, Texas 137, Clarksville, Winnsboro, a very interesting route we have to take here. The temperature is 43 degrees. Stay on this road for 1.8 miles, Texas 137. Texas 37, not 137. Akenna Millwork. Bogota, really? They have a Bogota here? Bogota is in Colombia, South America, right? Isn't that the capital? Welcome to Mount Vernon, Texas. I almost said Mount Vernon, Illinois. now you know. Hey everybody, John Evigan here. Good afternoon greetings from, let's see, Bogota, Texas. Yep, elevation here is 302 feet above sea level. Continuing our journey to Arkansas. It's 167 miles to go. We are to stay on this road for 19 miles. And we are driving very, very slow. Bogota right here.
Continue on this road for 15 miles.
Roseville, 15. Everybody, John, if you could hear, greetings from Clarksville, Texas. Temperature here is 41 degrees. Elevation is what? 331.
Take the entrance to the right on TX-37 North, TX-37 via rideable.
Sink it.
In 2 miles. Take the entrance to the right on TX-37 North, TX-37 via rideable.
Population 2857, I think it was. Line of Arkansas, right? It's got to be Arkansas. Yeah, that looks like a state line to me. What it is, I am not entirely sure. We'll find out here soon enough. Alright, temperature is 41 degrees. Sun is behind us. Side cameras, batteries are dead. So, yeah, entering Oklahoma. Welcome to Oklahoma, everybody. Welcome to the town of Idaville, Oklahoma. Elevation 328. Thank you. Idaville, Oklahoma. Gentlemen, welcome to the town of Broken Bow, Oklahoma. Continuing our journey to Arkansas. 110 more miles to go. The temperature here is 41 degrees. For all the world, God forbid.